The federal government is to go ahead with two $500 million groundbreaking national missions that were recommended by Innovation and Science Australia in its 2030 strategy, as revealed in the federal budget, which was handed down by Treasurer Scott Morrison on Tuesday night. The government will back the Australian Genomics Health Futures mission along with a plan to protect the Great Barrier Reef. The genomics mission won't cost the government any further money though, with the $500 million cash pile being drawn from the existing Medical Research Future Fund. ESA's 2030 report recommended the launch of highly ambitious, large-scale national missions to inspire the public and address some of the biggest challenges facing Australia. The report said that the missions could add more ambitious chapter on innovation to our evolving national stories, and could accelerate Australian innovation and encourage more collaboration across the innovation ecosystem. They are powerful means to inspire innovators, develop solutions to big problems, and generate national passion and pride in innovation and science achievements. The ESA report stated, an Australian nation that can take on national missions of this scale will proudly make innovation a core part of our national story and culture. The report identified genomics as an ideal candidate for such a national mission, as part of an effort to make Australia the healthiest country on Earth.